name is Kathy McAdoo, and I was born on September 3rd, 1951 in Blackwell, Oklahoma, to my wonderful parents, Keith and Joanne Crane. And my dad went into the Korean War just shortly after my parents married. And we'll see as we go along that that had impact in the person I am today. My mother, of course, was a new bride with a new baby to take care of and nobody to really help her. So it was a very difficult time for her, and it's given me a lot of empathy for families of veterans. And that plays a really big part in my life. I grew up actually in Arkansas City, Kansas. My parents moved there when I was a young child, and I went through school, kindergarten through high school there, graduated from there. And that's very instrumental in me being in Nevada, because I met my husband while we were in high school. We were high school sweethearts, and we married 3 years after my graduation from high school. And he came to Nevada to work on his master's degree, and I came with him. And we lived in a sheep camp up in Elko County and traveled all over northeastern Nevada. And it's been a wonderful life. And I think my driving force for contributing to my community is, I really feel that my greatest contribution was the rearing of my two children. They are now functioning, responsible adults in the world, and I'm very proud of that. And what enabled me to do that, what I do today, is just keeping the community safe and healthy for my children and their friends to grow up in. That was what drove me to what I'm doing now, and I'm still able to do that.